EvoPhase is a company founded at the University of Birmingham by three PhD friends and their supervisor, namely Dominic Werner, Jack Sykes, myself, Leonard Nikushan, and Dr. Kit Windows-Yule. EvoPhase is an engineering company developing and using transformative AI solutions across entire industry sectors, from pharma to fast-moving consumer goods to chemicals or food, allowing all of these companies to achieve processes that are far more efficient, far more profitable, far more sustainable, and with minimized waste, thus allowing these companies to better align themselves with 21st century green goals.
One of the most sustainable ways to produce electricity is via wind turbines. The Birmingham Blade is a wind turbine developed by EvoPhase using artificial intelligence specifically for the wind conditions in Birmingham.
What EvoPhase AI allowed us to do is find this Birmingham Blade design that is 7 times more efficient than even the best currently available urban wind turbines.
Here our AI was used for the optimization of a wind turbine, but its applications are very broad in various different sectors like the food or in the pharmaceutical industry.
If we could have the same kind of sevenfold improvement that we had with the Birmingham Blade, imagine the kind of world impact we could have in terms of sustainability and making the world a better place.